What is going on, YouTube? Jivvy World here. Hope everyone's having a great day today. And at the time that I'm shooting this, I just got back from the doctor's. I've got a flight in a few hours, and I'm going to go ahead and record. And my green screen's just already giving me problems. But anyways, today we got our first upgrades of the squad. Now, majority rules. It seems, for the most part, there was a pretty nice consensus. It was pretty outnumbered. Seemed everybody wanted to see Lorenzo Cain in the lineup. Not sure exactly who we're going to replace yet. I think I'm going to replace Ben Revere. Although very good defensively, that was literally the only reason he was there. Because it's trying to hit a baseball with a wet newspaper with him. Our second replacement for this episode is going to be Craig Kimbrough. And I do believe... Actually, we were under the budget in the amount of stubs we won the last episode, but no big deal. We are going to go ahead and replace. Actually, I like some of these guys. Some of these guys have been playing up quite a bit, but I don't think I do that well with Hunter Strickland. I've got one inning pitched with him, Matt Bush, and it's almost 2 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock now. It's almost 1 o'clock, so we're getting close to that time where servers kind of suck. I'm just gonna go ahead and get rid of Danny Farquhar. No big deal. I hope our bullpen gets stronger along the way anyways. But we got Craig Kimbrough in there now. He is our closer. Let's jump into a game now. Really quickly, I also put Anthony Rendon and Jake Lamb in the lineup because they're playing up over D. Gordon and Eduardo Nunez. Just to mix things up, see if we can get any sort of production from these two guys at the top. Alright, I literally hit stop recording right as I found an opponent, but here we go. Long Island, Gelers, Glurs, Trey Turner, Hicks, Gary Sanchez, Eric Thames, Matt Kemp, Benintendi, Rendon, Harrison, Kevin Gausman versus Bob Feller. I was looking at my starting pitchers when I was adding my lineup, and I was going to make a point that I hate that you can't have multiple lineups, and this is literally the only game. And I realized I didn't pick Marcus Stroman, and I pitched pretty well with Stroman. But let's go ahead and play against Long Island Glurs. I think it's a sub because I couldn't find a game for like 20 minutes. Maybe not. But we'll see. All right, here we go. We got Trey Turner to deal with. We know what he's capable of. He is showing bunt on the first pitch. This is MLB 17, not MLB 16, noob. You can't do that here. All right, Aaron Hicks up next. Got him swinging at that pitch, so that's good. We're also playing in Los Angeles because I do believe we should be going to a Dodgers game sometime this weekend, which I'm really excited for. You can definitely expect a top shelf vlog, and most likely you can expect quite a few vlogs from me. I was about to cough and I held it in, but a good play there. All right, Gary Sanchez up. If you saw last night's Yankee-Red Sox game, you saw the damage this man did versus David Price. God, is this guy hitting the ball pretty damn well. Not so well versus lefties, but didn't show that last night. And we got a quick 8-pitch inning and a strikeout, so that's a very good start. We need to pile the runs so that we can pile the stubs in this game. Jake Lamb up in his first at-bat. He's going to hit a deep fly ball to right field. Going to be just shy of the warning track, and he's going to drop it. And he's going to drop it, and we're at third, so I don't even know what to say to that. All right, Rendon up. Ripped down the line, but that ball is going to hook foul. Splitter inside, good timing, just pulled it. Fastball down the middle, and we're late on that. All right, we're still in an 0-2 count with Rendon, and we're going to rip that, and that is going to remain fair. That is going to be the first run scored for us, and the ball's rattling around, so that is 5,000 stubs added to our total for today. We got our MVP player. This would be a great time for a home run, and that was terrible. Very late. Not just late, very late. Quickly in an 0-2 count with my MVP player, and we're going to ground out to the pitcher, so no stubs on that at bat, but hopefully Chris Coughlin can bring one in. 0-2 count, chased a really bad pitch. Would really, really love to cash in on these stubs right here. Not the most productive, actually I lied, That is a very productive at-bat. We will take 5,000 stubs in the second run of the game, and we're quickly out to a 2-0 lead. Matt Kemp in an 0-2 count. I've been in an 0-2 count pretty much all game, except for the first at-bat. That ball is ripped to left center field. Keep going back. Back. That's another run. Matt Kemp delivers. We are at 15,000 stubs already. And the new addition to the team, Lokane, is up next. And that's a good splitter down in the zone. That ball's hit pretty well right at the right fielder. And that is going to end the inning. But we got three runs and 15,000 stubs to work with in the first inning. All right, Eric Thames leading off the inning. That is not where I want a fastball versus Thames. Late on that pitch, I'm going to go right back to the fastball. This guy hasn't proved to me that he is a great hitter. Not yet. Maybe I'm going to go up the ladder a third time. Does he love his fastball enough to go after it three times? Luckily, it was a waste pitch and we missed on 0-2. Let's put him away with a good slider here. And that should be strike three. My opponent has a Matt Kemp of his own. Got to make sure we don't make the same mistake he made. Can't make a mistake if you throw a pitch there, that's for sure. Just a great pitch there on a 1-0 count to even the count at 1-1. A good curveball here. Hung just a little bit, but Lokane should be there for the second out of the inning. And we're looking really good to start this game so far. We just need to pile on the stubs and actually do something with our MVP player, Paul Goldschmidt. Benintendi up with two outs in an 0-1 count already. Gonna give him a two-seamer tailing away. He goes after it. Jake Lamb is there. Easy out. Tulowitzki leading off the inning. May need to replace our shortstop. Main reason is Tulowitzki does very well versus lefties, but against righties, not so much. My opponent rage quits in the first after one inning, and that's 5,000 stubs, and it puts us at 20,000 stubs. I need to congregate. So I just got back from Los Angeles. It was an amazing trip. I'm still a little bit under the weather, voice a little raspy, still coughing a lot, but it just sucks. But anyways, I do got some vlogs coming up for that. We did only get 20,000 stubs, and at the time when I purchased these cards, it cost me about 19.5, 19.7 to get Yu Darvish, Price, and Felix Hernandez all in the lineup. So there they are. Replaced them with a couple silvers. I did notice when I was looking at the lineup that Anthony Rendon must have gone gold recently, so I took him out of the lineup. I don't think I've replaced him yet. Probably, I don't know. I'm not going to make this too difficult. Let's just look for somebody who would fit in, who's silver. Give me a second. All right, so I did just replace Aaron Judge with Anthony Rendon. If he goes gold, I'd honestly be happy with that. I'd appreciate that because I'd love to see Aaron Judge go gold, but we probably have to replace him again. Same thing with a couple other guys on this team that, like, maybe they're due for an upgrade, but it is what it is. We'll have to replace them. I don't have to replace anyone else. I think Jake Lamb is still at an 82. He's just playing up. But anyways, guys, hope you did enjoy this video, although it was short. I just had a great time in LA. That's why I was a little late. If you follow me on social media, on Twitter and Instagram, you probably saw it all. It's at Jivvy World. Make sure you follow me. We are still doing the giveaway at 1,000. We're doing giveaways throughout. I did a giveaway recently on Twitter. I will be doing another one on Instagram pretty soon. But when we hit 1,000, we'll be doing more giveaways. I got to meet a lot of my favorite creators. Those vlogs are coming soon. We got to play in Dodger Films softball game. I'm not going to go into details about that. If it's in the video, you'll see why. Just don't judge. That's all I'm going to say. It's that bad. But anyways, got to meet Dodger Films. It was amazing. He's a really, really nice guy. Honestly, it was just a humbling experience, and it was awesome. I got to meet a lot of creators that, you know, I've been watching for a long time. I got to get pictures with a couple of them. You know, Cash Nasty was one of them. Anto the Boss, great guy. And a lot of other guys who were just really awesome. IMAV. So yeah, guys, I had a great time. It's worth me losing my voice and still feeling a little bit sick and not being 100%. But if you enjoyed this video, I do apologize once again that it was really short. Again, my opponent quit in the first inning. I will be playing episode 2. Episode 3. This is Thursday, so episode 3 will be on Saturday. And episode 4, hopefully, on Monday. I really would much rather play against a subscriber, so make sure you follow me on Twitter. I will tweet out right before I play saying, hey, let's get a game in, and you know, hopefully it'll be that way. It'll be a lot better than if I play against a random opponent and he quits in the first inning after one inning. But anyways, please drop a thumbs up if you enjoy this video. If you want the best fidget spinners on the web, make sure you click the link down below and use code Jivvy for 10% off. What else can I plug? You guys will understand this joke if you watch the vlogs. I know Shelf posted an awesome vlog that I just watched. It was absolutely amazing. So make sure you go ahead and check that out. Also, guys, if you're looking to get free and easy stubs, make sure you click the link below to use App Nana. My code is down there as well. Make sure you use that once you get to 15,000. Subscribe if you're new. Peace.
Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. Whose world is this?
It's yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. Whose world is this?
The world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine.
I sit the dumb peak, watching God.